My name is John Busick. I manage the autonomous driving systems team at Renesas, and this is a vehicle we put together so we can better understand autonomous driving to help us make the best autonomous driving processors for our customers. This vehicle has 9 cameras. All are being processed by Renesas processors. Also, we have a scanning LiDAR and high-definition map, also a differential GPS system.
Cadillacs are really our ADAS-specific development vehicles. These vehicles are equipped with many different sensors. So these vehicles are actually equipped with 10 different cameras. There's 3 roof-mounted cameras, 2 forward-facing cameras, a driver monitor camera, and then 4 surround view cameras as well. Important thing to think about is this surround view application is being run entirely off our Renesas R-Car V3M. So all of this is actually done without the use of a GPU. It's all done on hardware acceleration on our own peripherals. We can actually claim and say with confidence that this is the lowest cost, lowest power 4-camera surround view system on the market today.
The Renesas Connected Cockpit vehicle showcases the power of the Renesas R-Car H3 SoC, as well as the development capabilities of the automotive systems team within Renesas. Creation of the Renesas Connected Cockpit vehicle allows us to better support our customers and further solidify our stance as the automotive SoC partner.